So here we have the Ultimate Guards accessories. So you got boulders together with an archive. So it's because like it houses all the deck, all the cards nicely. So I initially got this frosted one and I liked it so much. So I went out and got some more. So I'm really happy with these Ultimate Guards boxes. So here we have the Exclusive Boulder for 2020. It's just red and black, but yeah. And here we have the black frosted one. It houses 60 plus sleeve cards. 10, that's 100. It houses 10, 100 sleeve cards. And this clear one houses 60 sleeve cards. The plus is for if it's not sleeve, it houses more than that. And here we have the archive. Archive is to house these boulders. So if you have all of these other things, you can house all their other accessories as well. So with the boulders, you can fit 100 plus boulders in there. So it's really cool and nice and organized and how it looks. So yeah, that's it. So I will get them unpacked and show you what they look like. So this is what they look like out of the package. So this is the Exclusive Boulder, houses 100 sleeve cards. It all depends on also how thick your cards are. So it should fit 100 even though they're quite thick. So it's really nice and it's got this soft touch texture to it. This clear one, I'm trying to decide whether I want the cards to be in a clear or do I want it in a frosted case. As you can see, the clear it does a good job like stopping fingerprints. That's really, really nice. I'm tired of like wiping all my cases. So this frosted, all these frosted ones have a soft touch to it, which I'm a bit worried because soft touch tends to come off over time. Here we have the archive. So this is a flap and it's held together with magnets. The magnet is quite strong. And inside it's got this nice like velvet or suede touch to it. And it's grippy as well. So if you put the boxes there, they don't slide off. And it's nice to have your cards sitting on it. They don't run away or they don't slide away. So it's a good grip. Nice, nice. And then you see how they fit together. So snugly, perfect fit. So it's good for storage. And well, this is because I have a 60. So if I had a 40 plus, which they do have, it should fit in there just well. So these are how the deck cards will fit in. These are sleeved. So I have my sleeve cards and these are 100 card set. So these are my Player Ultra X-Men Chromium 95 set. So they will fit 100 in. So I usually like to put them in slowly, bit by bit, instead of like squashing everything in quickly. I don't want to damage the cards. But since they're sleeves, they've already been sleeved. So they've got some protection. So I want double protection. So sleeve and deck boxes. So as you can see, these are slightly thicker than regular cards. So even the 100 card base set is quite snug the fit for this set. So, but yeah, they're still able to fit in just nice. There it is, it's nice snug fit. And yeah. Just group them together, make sure they don't hit the corners. So you hold the lid so it doesn't clip the lid. And then, so yeah, it's like, see, because it's too tight, it created a little scuff there. But, oh, that's a good thing I got sleeved. But yeah, sometimes if it's too tight, this is what's going to happen. But still, it seems to house it just fine. close it up. That's what it looks like housed. Pretty nice, pretty nice. So these are my Marvel 92 Marvel Masterpiece by Joe Jusco. So this is also a 100 card set, but I have extra, which is like the promo cards and the subsets. But these 100 cards are slimmer, so I can actually fit all of this in inside the 100 card boulder. So it all depends on the type of cards you got. So on average, this 100 plus boulders should hold 100, and just like it says, 100 plus, so it can hold 100 and maybe more depending on the card thickness, and also because I have them sleeves, so it changes that. So see, even with this, with the 100 cards, there's still space at the back, so that's where I can put my promos and my subsets, which are cool, so I can have everything in one box, which makes it easier to go through the sets. So they fit it in, fits in just nice. It's not as snug as the previous set. There's actually still a little bit more space, so not too bad. So yeah, so it houses this set much nicer. That's how it is. And close it up. Yeah. I have no fear of like clipping the sides because it's just a perfect fit. And it's so tight, it holds everything together. So yeah, that's that one. So one thing to note is that even if you had your previous cases, like the BCW ones, here I have the Ultrapro cases that holds 150 cards, they can still fit into this archive. So they fit quite snugly. I mean, they fit perfectly actually. So it's not to say you have to get all Ultimate Guard stuff. They actually incorporated and made it work for existing stuff, because these have, I mean, I had these cases for a long time, so if I still want to use them, I still can use them. So as you can see, they can fit at least four. And they also fit the top loaders. It's sized to fit the top loaders. So these top loaders can actually fit into this archive very well. Let me just get the spacing. So if it's like, I think I have too many. So let me just remove one. Yep. So yeah. See? It just fits just nice. And it closes. There's no gaps. It's like perfect fit. Very nicely done. So I highly recommend this case for anyone who wants to house or store their cards away. It's a good case. For larger sets like this Marvel Masterpiece 93, which is 140 cards, I have to split it up between two of the boulders. So that's the 80 one and the clear one. I'm still deciding on whether I like the clear one or do I keep them in frosted. So I mean, and they don't have anything bigger than 100 plus. So that's how I'm going to deal with my set. So that's how they fit in, which is fits quite snugly. Very nice, very neat, very tidy. So this is a spare box. I need a 40, this is a 60. So that's why that doesn't fit in nicely. I need a 40, it would fit in nice. So everything fits in perfectly. It just closes, locks in. Magnets are strong, neat, tidy. Yeah, I hope it keeps moisture out. I'm not sure, but let's just see how they go. But yeah, this is the archive and the boulders. Very nice. Thanks.